how do you feel as a young woman competing in a sport that's mainly dominated by men?
I don't feel really intimidated by men, like, not at all. I mean, they make you feel comfortable, and they're always helping you out in your struggles. Like, if you're getting something wrong, they'll be like, hey, this is what you're doing wrong, and I appreciate that. It's just making you a better fighter.
Okay.